Series. I am Dr. Keshu Mahane, and in this lecture we are going to discuss the new rearrangement, benzyl to benzylic acid rearrangement. Friend, alpha haloketone when react with hydroxyl group, it will be rearranged into the alpha hydroxyl acid, and the popular example of this rearrangement is the benzyl. When react with the hydroxyl group, it will be converted to the benzylic acid, and so this is known as the benzyl to benzylic acid rearrangement. The derivatives of this reaction is when benzyl is react with the alkoxy group, then it will be gives the alpha, it will be gives the ester, and hence it will be the another type of the reaction, or we can call this is the derivative of the benzyl to benzylic acid rearrangement. Let us discuss here the conversion. See, the conversion is alpha diketone, when react with the hydroxyl group, then it will be give us the alpha hydroxyl acid. Alpha hydroxyl acid. Or this alpha diketone, when react with the alkoxy group, then it will be give us the ester, and this conversion is performed by the rearrangement reaction, and we know it benzyl to benzylic acid rearrangement. Very popular example, benzyl. See, the structure of benzyl will be like this. This is the phenyl ring. This is C double bond O. Again, this is C double bond O. And this is the another benzene. So, name of this compound is the benzene. When this benzene is react with hydroxyl group, see, this hydroxyl group will be attack here. This bond will open. Again, this bond get here the reform, and this carbon, this phenyl ring will be shift here, and this carbon will get open. Now we can write the structure from the left hand side. This is the benzyl ring. This is the benzyl ring here, and this benzyl ring having this CO minus. Now this is the another benzyl ring which will be shifted from the 1-2 position, and next here this is the C double bond O, and this attached to the hydrogen. This attached to the hydrogen group. This negative charge makes this proton, and there will be formation of negative charge on this oxygen, and hence you got here the new structure will be like this. This is the COH, and this is now the another phenyl ring. This is C double bond O, and this is the OH, and this is the O minus one. Now when after acidification, you can write here, after acidification H3O plus, you can write here the C double bond O, sorry, COH. This is another phenyl ring. This is C double bond O, and this is OH. So this compound is known as the benzylic acid. This is the benzylic acid. This is the benzylic acid. So we convert here benzyl to the benzylic acid by using the hydroxyl group, and hence this rearrangement is known as the benzylic acid rearrangement. This is the example and mechanism of benzyl to benzylic acid rearrangement. Let us take here the another example. See, this is the cyclodiketone. This is the cyclodiketone. रिया की हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप, मेंडेलिया की हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप. सो इन दिस हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप विल बी अटैक हियर, दिस बॉन्ड विल बी ओपन, दिस बॉन्ड विल बी अगेन गेट फॉर्म. सो दिस बॉन्ड विल बी ब्रेक हियर एंड शिफ्ट टू दिस हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप, दिस शिफ्ट टू दिस कार्बोनिल ग्रुप, कार्बोनिल ग्रुप ओपन. नाउ सी हियर this six member ring, this now this carbon is attached to here, so therefore this six member ring will be converted into the five member ring. Six member ring will be converted into the five member ring. So we can start from this carbon. See this is the carbon number 1, carbon number 2, carbon number 3, 4, 5 and 6. This is carbon number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now see, this is the carbon number 2 which having O minus. This is the carbon number 2 which having O minus. And at carbon number 2, there is C double bond O. And this is the OH. This alkoxyl atom is this hydrogen. And we got here the new structure like this. This is the 5 member ring. This is OH now, this is C double bond O, this is O minus, and after protonation, by the acidic compound, it will be take proton, and finally we got here the 5 member ring alpha hydroxy. As you see, this is the OH, this is the C double bond O, OH, this is alpha hydroxy acid, which is the conversion of dipropion to the alpha hydroxy acid. Again, one example that we can take here, we can discuss here the another example. See, this is the another example. This is double bond here, this is double bond oxygen here, and if it react with first hydroxyl group, this hydroxyl group will be attached to this carbonyl. This carbon will get open, again it will be get reformed, and at that time this bond will be break here and will get attached to another carbon group. This bond will open and there will be formation of the alkoxide ion like this. These are the naphthalene fragment which can be arrived as it is. This naphthalene fragment can be right as it is. This is the naphthalene fragment here. Now here is the 5 member ring, and we can write here the 4 member ring. This is the 5 member ring. Now this ring will be like this, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, and here it is. See, at that this is the O minus, and to this carbon, this is the carbonyl group, and this is the OH here. Now this O minus in this proton, this bond by breaking, it will be give us a new structure which is like this. This is the OH, this is the C double bond O, and O minus. Now By adding acidic water, we got here the alpha hydroxy acid. This is OH, this is C double bond O, this is OH. This is nothing but the alpha hydroxy acid. So, in such a way, we can convert here the alpha dichloric compound into the alpha hydroxy acid by using benzyl benzylic acid rearrangement. Thank you.